So I think that we're all at the core a story. Each of us and our families and our communities are defined by the stories that are told and the stories that are not told. And so to have a project like this really gives everyone a chance to see more of the wholeness in our communities.